final part for Super Mario Bros. 3. Alrighty, part 15 of the overall playthrough. World 8. Okay. So, World 8. It's a bunch of moving screens. So we start off because we can actually tell here in the SNES one. The start looks like in the mountainside of World 8. Do I really need save states? So let's see here. So World 8. What does this world has? Well, welcome to hardest level and hardest world in the game. It's basically what it is. So World 8 has four, yes please count, there's four moving screen levels. Two are on most like these battle tanks. One of them is on but there's okay, two of them that aren't tanks. There's one that's on ships. And there's one up in the clouds, but it's very fast. So you can tell these movie screen levels are very slow. The ship airplane one. The clouds. Those are our fast ones. Alright. So we have our boomerang brother makes his appearance. So how many levels does World 8 have? Well, let's see this very quickly. There is no such thing as Hammer Brothers on the screen. World 8 has World 8 has 1, 2. There's 3, 4, 5, which are the moving hand ones. There's 6, which is the moving screen one. There's 2 regular levels, which is 8. There's a fortress, which is 9. Then the final moving screen one, which is 10. And then Bowser's Castle, 11. 11 stages. 11 stages of pure toughness. Now, this level, just into what I did. This level can actually cheat your way through if you don't want to go through this mess. You can actually take the bottom, yes, you can actually swim. So this is not poison water. That's not poison water, that is regular water. You can actually swim in it. You can go underneath the ship. And also, yeah, you get this done fairly quickly, and you don't have to worry about this. Excellent. Wonderful. So, we're by mountainside for the first couple levels. Mountains are volcanoes. The big ball. Yeah. Guys, I don't remember the names at all. If you don't move quick enough, this is moving screen, you can get crushed. Okay. And what do we have here? Okay, boom boom. Okay, it actually makes the thing. Two more appearances. So this is Endgame. This is Endgame. This is the final part of the original Super Mario All-Stars part. As I'm playing Super Mario Super Mario World, I have to play Super Mario World as well. All 96 exits. Ugh. Okay, moving hand ones. There's only three of them. Hammer Brothers. Good jump down. Him out and I think these levels all have leaves. And I'm just gonna use a star. Yes. So it'll pull you down if you're not quick enough. That was just for coins. Don't want to give myself burnt crisp. Second leaf. I used the final one. Okay. Final one. And you can't go in the middle. There's only three of these. This has the flying fish. Down. Okay, so I'll go platforming. I'll collect all the coins. Make my way up. Down. And the third leap. That's it. Since Mario jumps a lot, he'll skip the two other ones. Okay. Peewing or not, let's see if I can do this. No peewing, let's see. Yeah, this is tough. You want tough? Welcome to this one. This thing is very quick. If you're not quick enough and you don't have the peewing, good luck. This thing just got a lot more harm. Always go through this with the peewing. Always do. This thing goes by very quickly. And that's why. Good pullback. Okay. Me versus the emulator, because the emulator does not want to use the right trigger. Why have to use the left button? I don't know. Otherwise, it's boom boom for the third time in this world. Goes up, down. No, it's only two times. We should go through two more times. The fortress one, and then the final one. That's four. Four times against it. Where are we at? Ah, the actual levels. The level portion. We'll go through now. Now, if you could actually get yourself to fly in this one, might actually get the chance to show it off. How I did that, I don't know. Up. alright, the ghost is gone, then I can do that. Now I'm gonna make it to the end. Got it. Doesn't matter. Done. Alrighty. Level 2. Do I take the cheap way out or not? Let's see if I know which one's which. The cheap way. What is the cheap way? You know, I just skip some of the level. So you came down, jump. Oh no, he's angry soon. Can use those as platforms. Don't want to get hit by him. Why? Jump. Done it. All right. 93. And the final levels. Don't take the pipes. They don't go anywhere. Fortress time. Found fortress. This could be a maze. So go to my jump, sorry. Need the bottom. Gotta fall every time. Just in a good time, okay. Get that! Don't go through that door, go through this door! And there! Found. It's the final, almost final boom boom fight. Hold down! Boss time! We're on moving. On moving platform. Know what's done? You'll do that every time. And we're done. Whew, two more levels. Don't take the right path. Do not take the right path. Take the left. Final level. Alright. Thank you. this background shows us that we are outside the fortress. Throw the bomb out. Yes, those are bomb bombs. I think I said it before. But those were what they look like in 3. And the final boom boom fight. Yes, final boom boom fight. 1, 2, and he's done! No more of him. No more boom boom for the rest of Super Mario Bros. 3. We're done. And the final level awaits. Final saves. Hamburger suit. I think you can actually kill Bowser with him. Let's see how I can do it. I'm gonna get across it. Okay, stand to the top. There we go. Okay. Now. Advantage Hammer Mario. May not be for a couple, but it can block the fire. Extra lives are just in case. Come on. Good platforming, this is the big one. Whew! Okay, we're starting the platform. Okay, the flames. The flames. Bowser, we're here. Found. Here we go. We got him! We got him! It worked! You lose! Woo! Now she's done this time with the Hammer Bar suit! Woo! It's why I hold on to these for every time! Woo! We're done here! It was almost the same as the Fireflower suit, but it's also the only time to kill Bowser. Hamburger suit. Okay. Time for the ending. Thank you, our princesses of another castle! No! No! Yeah, no, you're there! You're there! Haha, just kidding. Alrighty! Bye bye! Bye bye is right! Close the curtains! After the credits, we see it! I'm shutting off for now! Listen to credits. Thank you. Good night. And we're done with Super Mario Bros. 3. Push start. Well, that means next time around on the Super Mario All-Stars pack, we're gonna kick off Super Mario World. And the Final parts are next with Super Mario World, Super Nintendo, the original launch title. Thank you guys for watching. Have a fantastic night, and take care.